Did you know that the first Texas mascot wasn't a longhorn at all? Before Bevo, there was Pig Bellmont, a dog named Pig. He was a tan and white bull terrier, and he belonged to the first Texas athletic director. It's said that he'd bark with joy at any mention of Texas and was disgusted by any mention of Texas A&M.